guys, Itze here. Welcome back to Minecraft Lord of the Rings. Yeah. Today, I'm gonna build something here. I got all my orc armors lined up here because I freed a space over here. We have to remove this Dunland too over here to its crafting table. So all the eastern armors will go here. So the Umbar and the Morwaith and the Southron. And this is the Black Numenorean armor, this antique armor you can't craft. And I'm gonna move it somewhere else because it doesn't belong to these folks, I guess. So, all my orc armor, so I'm gonna build an orc room here. Dug the whole night. And I think this is about right. Yeah. Yep. So I placed all the crafting tables already, and the banners and the armor stands. And there's only two wide gaps. Maybe I make it three, at least on the sides. And in the middle is Mordor. And this is the Mordor armor. Creepy sounds. So let's put some armors on to make space in the other room. This is the three I got already, three full armor sets. The Guldur 2. Yeah. And Angmar. I visited Angmar in the like fifth episode, I think. So yeah. So here's Gundabad, but yeah, these Uruks, I have to find a special place for them at the Mordor, and this is the Gundabad Uruks, so there I'm gonna put the, maybe here is Isengard, and on the, and the Black Uruks will go on Mordor side, yeah, I think so, we'll see. We have to visit all the other factions. Yeah, look at this. Got the walls finished. I made it three wide now for the armor stands. A little more space. Yeah, and in the middle is Mordor, the Mordor banner. And on the sides I will go with the Uruk. Gundabad, Minas Morgul. Maybe here is Isengard, the White Hand. Yeah, so let's finish the floor. I will do some stairs here, all around. I think it looks cool with a dark border. Yep, and I finished it, almost. Just some glowing dwarven bricks. Yeah, put some lighting in the ceiling and some lighting behind every armor stand. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So this is the Black Uruk and the Uruk. Here's the Isengard. I don't know, this is Utumno, I think. Dol Guldur, Gundabad, Angmar. Yeah, this should be all orc factions. Space for all of it. Yeah, looks pretty cool. Yeah, success, I think. Nice. Yeah, so this was the building part. I'm wearing a turban from the nomads. Cool. So what are we gonna do today? We're gonna visit Southron and Umbar. So, this is finished for now. So I changed here, made place for Morwaith, Umbar, and Southron, and let's put our civilian stuff away. Yeah, take the freshly repaired Armor this these Oddman collectors, they repair armor really good, but rename it. Okay guys, last time we've been to the Great Desert. Today I want to visit Umbar and Southron, and yeah, maybe we go down here and ride northwards, because it's not a great great distance as from the crossroads up there in Harnador. Itzem Ulzus. Itzem, huh? Like Itze. Let's see how the journey goes. We need all the Southron armor and the Umbar armor and the Corsair armor. And I think some regions achievements. So yeah, let's get all these. So, and I guess the heat will damage us again, like in the desert. So it's best to ride at night. Or does it? Oh, there's a... No, it's not a temple. Okay. Or these houses where you find the Numenorian armor. Maybe we can find some armor pieces there too. And some villages and forts. Yeah. But here's the road. Pretty hard to see, but let's go. Oh, this was the heat. Okay. Oh, there's an oasis, I guess. Oh, and this, there are... Ouch, this was heat damage. So these nomads... I got the nomad armor already, so we don't need to slay them unless we want some more points with Gondor. Yeah, these are all archers on mounts. Three mounted archers. No thanks. Ouch. Oh yeah, this heat will cost a lot of food. Let's go to Southron coast. So we rode north, found this Morwraith camp, and here's always a good way to find Morwraith armor. And yeah, we got an Umbar helmet now. So this was the last thing that was missing for the Umbar set. That's cool. So, right north. So, I realized I didn't show any scorpions last episode. And this was a scorpion. There's another one. Oh, and there's one of these. Where we can find this ancient Numenorian armor. Maybe some other pieces too. Oh yeah, Gulven boots. We got that already. Ah, there's the next Morwraith camp. Let's raid it. Friendly. So yeah, look at this, cool. We got the Morwraith chest plate and some Morwraith weapons even. Harnador leggings we don't need. Oh yam. Roast yam, nah, we don't need that. But I think these yams are like potatoes, so you can plant them at home. I will do that. So put these Morwraith weapons in here, and the chest plate. That's cool. I think the Morwraith are even more south, but I could be wrong. I have to check that out. They have just some encampments here. So this yam, I will plant at home. Cool. Some new plants. Nope, no need that. Okay, let's check all these tents. Alright guys, the next morning means heat damage again. Ouch. Yeah, the sun is relentless here. Yeah. But still beautiful. North. So I found this beacon here. Ouch, some nomads. And then ouch, a village. Yeah, it's just a small one. But there's a temple. You see it? Let's go there. Yeah, nothing in here, sadly. Nothing I need. You cannot always be this lucky. So what? Marble. Huh. Okay, there's marble in here. Ouch. Let's check it out. Yeah, so look at this. I installed the chisel mod. So you have loads more blocks to build with. So these are all the marble ones. Nice. Maybe we keep that. Oh yeah, and there's a pyramid. I didn't show that last time either. I raided like two pyramids or something, or three. So there are scorpions in here. Damn heat. Please, horse, stay with me. So, in the middle, there's a big room where there's a treasure chest. Oh, and there are the scorpions. Oh. Oh, it's a small one. No. Dang it, poison. Hope I don't get attacked by any mobs out here. Oops, oh no. Dang it. You have to keep your distance. No, no, no. You stay in the shadows, you won't get hurt by the sun. No, keep the marble. Free some inventory space for the loot. Ouch. Have to be very careful. So the horse, yeah, the horse is alright. So it doesn't die on me while out there in the sun. It's pretty creepy. Out, 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 out. Go, 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 go. Pretty scary, huh? Yeah, it spawns some special skeleton or something. And of course some scorpions. Yeah, he's just standing in the shadow there. Let's snipe him. Snipe the scorpion first. Okay. Oh, he's gone. Yeah, it's pretty easy that way. In there with the scorpions, no thanks. It's a death trap. Oh. Okay. See? Not much loot in here. It's just gold and silver. And one measly Southron leggings. Yeah, the last three pyramids I raided also had not much loot. These temples or these sunken houses are much better. Whatever they are called. Yeah, there's the next pyramid on the way, but we don't take the risk. No thanks. It's not worth it, somehow. Okay, so look at this. On our way north, there's the bridge over the river into Southron. Flows from the mountains in the sea to Umbar. If we would have a fast ship or something, we could just go by boat. This would be cool. Because a barrel is way too slow. But let's make a wish. Yeah. Okay. Hope my wish gets fulfilled. Okay, let's ride on into the north. Yeah, it's pretty green around here now. And there's the desert again. Look what I found. It's a huge skeleton. I think it's an elephant. You can even see it on the map. I think this should be bone block, yeah? Yes. Cool. I don't know if there are any elephants in the game. There are giraffes, there are lions, but I don't think there are elephants. There are rhinos. Oh, look, here's another of these sunken houses right next to the road. Let's dig it out. Gulfin boots, yeah, we don't need that. Gulfin Kopesh. Warhorn, we got a warhorn already. Topaz, cool. And another one. Look at this. This is a huge nomad. Oh, and there's a camp right next to it. Look at this. He just dropped the pouch, a red pouch with the boots in it. I think this is the last thing we need. Yes, got all the Southron armor now. Cool. And we got all the Umbar too, because we got the chest plate at home. More Wraith, we still have just a chest plate. But these More Wraith mercenaries in their camps, I hope they drop. I have to raid every camp I find. Have to search for them. Okay. To Southron still. North, north, north. So these horses here. Let's take a look. Maybe we get lucky and get an even faster one. Or with more HP or more jump, but this is, our horse is pretty OP. Okay. Oh, what is this? Ooh. What's that? Oh god, leg! Please don't kill me. Ah, not with the. I have to kill the horse. What? What's this for a guy? A champion. Southron champion. Okay, maybe they drop their special, maybe they have special armor. Yeah, there's another one. Oh yeah, he's a... Oh no, two! He has a pretty pretty wide range, these guys, and they are so fast. Oh no, kill the horse. Go, go, go. Yeah. Come on, drop your helmet. Wow, three of these guys behind me, and you know, you're so dead. Don't get flanked. Oh god, don't hit me. Okay. No drops. Damn. Did they drop something over here? No. Oh, and here. He just missed me. Guys, these champions are pretty hard. In Azra Sein. So we are in the South Run coast now. A little bit greener than the desert. Come on, drop your helmet. Yes, yes, I finally got it, guys. Don't know how many I killed, maybe 10 or 15. And I got the champion helmet. Nice. So I'm at the Morwaith camp, mercenary camp. And slayed some Morwaith here. And they actually dropped, of course, their weapons and boots now. I have the Morwaith boots now. Very cool. Lucky. Put him in here. Yeah. Pretty nice so far. Takes a long time to search for these camps and for these sunken houses and stuff. And to ride all the distance, but we did it, and hope we get lucky. Yeah, steadfast is pretty cool. Plus 2 protection for armor. This is so good. Okay, still pretty scary if you get attacked. Without a horse, by three or four guys, you can't... Where are you? You should have a whistle button, so it comes to you if you whistle. Like in, I think, it was in Kingdom Come or something, this game. Come down here, guy. How did you end up there? I hear you. Okay. Plus 1 for Gondor. We are almost Gondor Knight. Almost. No? Yes. Okay. Oh. Don't scare me like that, man. Okay, let's go to Umbar. We need the Corsair armor, and the Corsairs spawn in Umbar. So we have to go further north to get there. Olive trees, as far as the eyes can see. Oh, look at this, I found a... I think, is this a fort? Yeah, it's a fort. It's a Southron fort, and there are some champions over there. Yeah, I don't know if we need something from here, because the Southrons don't have their own crafting table, and we can't trade with them, and we can't hire units, so let's just take a look. Yeah, there's some farms here with slaves. Okay, so this was the last guy in here. Let's take a look. Yeah, this is where they sleep. The warriors, soldiers. And this is the captain or chieftain or warlord or something. Hefty, okay. Some lemons. All this loot. My pouches fill up so quick with all these books and scrolls and weapons and armor and stuff. Bones. So many bones. Okay, what's over here? It's the training area, and there's also sleeping. There are some weapons mounted on here. Okay. Yeah, but looks pretty cool. So let's get our horse. We parked our horse over there, so it doesn't run away on us. Yeah, is there something else here? Some other buildings I need? Maybe a smith. Oh, yes, a champion here. Go. Run. Okay, champions. Ah, there's a village. Yeah, let's check it out. Maybe, champion over there. These champions are pretty hard. Fierce enemies. Okay, some more slaves here doing the work. Some nice houses. Yeah, I think they're planting turnips and yams. So some of these slaves are from Gondor, and from some of them are from regions around here. So if you kill soldiers, they will attack you. Oh, there's another champion. If I would kill a Southron soldier, even a Southron slave would attack me. Not if he's from Gondorian heritage or something, then... Okay, this is pretty hard to hit. Always kill the horse first, because they are too fast. Okay. Oh! Don't fall into deep holes, please. Easy. Yeah, look at this. The Renegade Gulfman. So, it's a guest house here. I think it even has a second floor. And there's a smith, I think. I have to check that out, but first I wanna take a look inside here. What they are doing. Hello. You can buy stuff. How dare you to come into the Renegade Gulfman? Yeah, I wanted some kebab. Don't you sell some kebab here? No? No? Okay. Okay. Oh, this is a Gimsbok. Gimsbok horn. Yeah, let's take a look. Nothing in here, some barrels, and a second floor. What's in here? Oh, they got a guest house too, like me in the Shire. If you don't know, so I built a second floor for my guest house with four rooms like this here. This is funny. I didn't know they had that. But mine is much cooler, of course, in the Shire, in the peaceful Shire. Some weapons on the wall. Oh, this is a well. Cool. This building also looks nice. Ah yeah, here's the blacksmith. Don't attack me, no? Yeah, the only scimitar you fit for would be one embedded in your belly, okay? Try it, I dare you. Got something for me I can take with me on my travels or home? Nope. Just an arrow, huh? Take this pick this pole axe. Yeah, these warriors drop so much small coins. It's insane. Hey, I just found a village. Yeah, a city. The Red Goblin here. Also a guest house. And yeah, it's pretty large. This is a smith here. And in the middle, there's some huge structures. Maybe these are the merchants. Yeah, some bazaar or something. Yeah, it looks cool. Hey, what are you? Oh, guys, I just want a shop. Or take a look at least. Guys. Okay. Do you want to hurt me? Lemonade. Cool. So what are you, a farmer? And you? Goldsmith. Goldsmith. What are you selling? Just some fences and some bird cages. Stonemason. He would sell building blocks, I guess. This is a brewer. And this is the brewer. And what are you? Goldsmith? No. Miner, okay, some ores and some metals, and a florist. Uh-huh. So you could buy flowers here too. Okay. Yeah, this looks pretty cool. This city with the wells here and stuff. Yeah, but they don't sell me anything. Oh, there's a helmet here. Champion helmet, another one. Just take a look if no one's around. No guards. Yeah. Just like that, we got two champion helmets now. Nice. Something else here? I wonder what the goldsmith sells if you are evil aligned. Come on, man. Some yams. Melons. Okay. Put it in here. We got two more turbans already. Now we have three different colored turbans. It's also pretty cool. Okay. Something else here? Or just civilian houses, huh? Yeah. But pretty cool. Yeah, let's make a waypoint. So we are almost in Umbar. We have so many waypoints left, so we could delete some of them later. We don't need anymore. But yeah, a village. So guys, we are back at home because my sword, my looting 3 sword, was completely worn. We have to wait for an oddment collector and we have to repair our Galadriel armor too. But we got two armors now. which is pretty cool. Let's put on the Umbar. Soldier of Umbar. I got a sharp Umbaric mace. Yeah, these maces really pounded me. Yeah, but it looks cool. Next armor set. Nice. So, I made the space here. Yeah. Hey, this looks pretty cool, this helmet. With the arrow. Okay, next armor set. Southron. And the champion helmet, of course. So these champions have the same armor, just another helmet. Coastland Soldier. Yeah, nice. Maybe let's take a dark weapon. This one, yeah. This sword. Numenorian sword. Also looks pretty cool. Yeah. And the champion helmet. Oh, nice. Look at us. Okay, guys. This was it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you like it. And see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.